The human brain. Contained in a space the size of a coconut, there are about 100 billion neurons, as many cells as stars in the Milky Way. And until very recently, scientists had only a rough idea how all these neurons working together created our thoughts, actions, and memories. But in a flurry of innovation this year, neuroscientists have developed new techniques to map all these brain circuits. Ultimately, the aim is to map the connections between the brain, behavior, and disease. Researchers at Stanford University built this, an ultra-small microscope that can record 1,000 neurons working together for weeks at a time in the brain of a live mouse. As the mouse moves through its surroundings, on the left, you can see the neurons firing on the right. And the researchers can tell the mouse's location just by watching the patterns of its brain cells. At Washington University School of Medicine in St. Louis, a team has developed this LED light that is thousands of times smaller than the kind you might find in a flashlight. Threaded on a wire 1/5 as thick as a human hair, these tiny lights can be injected into a living brain to activate special networks of light-sensitive neurons. Here, the lights are illuminating a rodent brain. And last week, a separate team at Stanford announced their discovery of a way to make a brain as clear as glass. On the left is a brain before the process, and that's it made transparent on the right. The see-through brain allows scientists to map all the complex neural wiring inside. Here's the brain modeled with the new technique in spectacular 3D. For the Wall Street Journal, I'm science writer Robert Lee Hotz.